Hey everybody, it's the Collector's Dojo coming at you with an unboxing. Today we're going to be doing a Topps 2021 tribute pack. I am going to open up this hobby box of the Topps tribute box 2021. Look forward to doing this. I'm actually doing it with a couple friends. We're going in with this thing, two packs each, and then seeing what we pull. So I'm going to do a nice video on this, and we'll get into that later on in the week. But for right now, we are just going to open up this pack. So we'll just jump right into it. Let's see how this works out. I did pick this up at a local card shop. And I'll put this aside here. So we do have an Anthony Rendon base card. That is a really nice looking card. Wow. This is a really beautiful card. And the back, not a lot of stats. This is number 85. It does say second in American League and OBP, .418. Again, really nice Anthony Rendon card. Now with the Angels, used to be a local Nationals boy. And then here we go. We have Jacob DeGrom. Our hit is right behind here. This is a nice, another base card. Number 56. Not too many stats on the back, but the card itself is really, really nice. I mean, this is a clean looking card. Beautiful. Super excited with the product that they put out. And this is my first time doing it. And let's see what our hit is here. Move that to the side. Let's go slow. Looks like we might have... Oh, I got it upside down. Let's see. Turn it around. Nice and easy. Oops, I don't know if you guys saw that. So it looks like we have a 37 out of 99 Eddie Rosario. Oh, sweet. And it is the MLB numbered, so we get to see what stamp of approval this came from. This is a nice green relic out of 99. Eddie Rosario, SOA-ER for the Minnesota Twins. Congratulations, you've received a certified stamp of approval relic card from Topps 2021 Topps Tribute Baseball. This is a sick card. Beautiful, beautiful card. 37 out of 99, Eddie Rosario. So that is, those are the hits. That's the hit. These two are the base cards. We are gonna hit this box up here coming up in the next week. And I am gonna look this up and leave a note as to what game he played this jersey with. So that'd be pretty awesome. Again, please leave a like and subscribe with the video, and I'll see you at the next one. Peace.